Okay, this video is for the Oak Point condominiums. These are going to be townhome condominiums located 389 North and 700 East. So you can see BYU. This will, of course, go right up into the bottom of BYU. So right now we're sitting about, it's about four blocks south of BYU. Pretty good sized townhouses. Nicest part on these ones is we kind of walk around here on the outside to the parking. Is these were built under the one-for-one parking rule, which means that they should have here basically four parking stalls for every condo. So there's going to be kind of the back shot there. Two of them are going to be covered and assigned, and then the other two are going to be like these ones over here, which are basically going to be free-for-all, first come, first serve sort of a deal. So 389 is going to be this unit right here. So these two be the covered, and then this is kind of going back on the parking lot that way. And we'll kind of sneak around here on the north side. So we'll have to go all the way around the entire building. And then as we come out here, we're of course right back to 700 East where we were before. So going on up here, 389 is going to be the end unit. And this is going to be a three-story townhouse, so you can have living on all three levels. So as you come walking in, you'll notice that it has a wood entry. This is going to go up to the top level. This is going to be the living room area here. Right there, you can see the bay window where they've got the TV and the oak banister. They put this little curtain up here to kind of give a little bit more privacy back into this area, but you'll notice that they've got the vinyl. And then we're going to have a three-quarter shower with the washer-dryer bathroom right here. So side-by-side washer-dryer. And back here is going to be our first sink, and then toilet, and then this three-quarter shower right there. You can notice a little extra shelving space up there on the top. So I'm walking back into the kitchen. You notice here it's also got a bay window. There's going to be the dining area, and panning around, of course, it's got the dishwasher, garbage disposal. Right there is going to be your refrigerator and oven range. Of course, these ones are all furnished and all appliances come with it as well. This is going to be the furnace room, so gas water heater, gas dryer, and central air gas furnace are all going to be included. This right here is going to be a little coat closet at the top of the stairs. Now downstairs here, they're using as a bedroom. There's a couple modifications that they did on this particular one. To make this a legal bedroom with Provo City. So right there, they're using the captain's bed. Right in here is going to open right up to the stairwell. You'll notice that even though we're below grade, actually sucks in quite a bit of light. Room for a desk. Now this door is what they've added here. So normally that would have been the exterior door, but they've added in the second door here to make it compliant with Provo City. This is going to be a little storage underneath the staircase. And then right here is going to be our closet. Nice big closet for that room. Nice big walk-in. You don't really see walk-ins too often on the student properties. And this going right back out to the parking lot that we saw before with the two covered parking stalls there. So heading back out here. Go up to the top level, and because we have a sleeper in one of the rooms, we're only going to be able to see one room. However, both rooms are going to be pretty close to the same. So I'll turn on the light here. So right here at the top, this is the room where the student is asleep. Right here, you can notice they've got the nice wide hall, and then here is going to be another storage closet here for linens and things. Okay, so we come into our bedroom. This will be the bedroom on the east side. Try to pan around here. This one they've got has a shared room. Now this window right here is because we're on the end. They're actually able to pull off that second or that north side window. And then we're going to have two really nice sized closets here. So we've got this one here, and then we have the second one over there. So quite a bit of room for the girls to put their stuff. Right here is going to be their bathroom. So there's the vanity, toilet, and this one's going to have the tub and shower. And like I mentioned, it'll be just the same thing on the north bedroom as well. So again, another look in the hallway. Man, heading back on down to the downstairs entry. And that would be Oak Point Condominium.